So when you're walking on a roof and you come across an area like this, this is called a valley. Make sure you don't walk in the center like this. You want to walk on either side so you're not stepping in the center, because if you step in that center, you can cause little rips and tears and cause leaks later on down the road. Hey, let me know in the comments. Did you already know this, or are you just now finding out?